ओम नमः शिवाय। वन डे अ स्कल्पचर वॉज गिवन अ रॉक एंड आस्क टू कार्व एन इमेज ऑफ गॉड। ही ट्राई टू इमेजिन अ फॉर्म दैट वुड बेस्ट एनकैप्सुलेट गॉड। इफ ही कार्व्ड अ प्लांट ही वुड एक्सक्लूड एनिमल्स एंड ह्यूमंस। इफ ही कार्व्ड एन एनिमल ही वुड एक्सक्लूड ह्यूमंस एंड प्लांट्स। If he carved a human, he would exclude plants and animals. If he carved a male, he would exclude the female. If he carved a female, he would exclude all males. God, he believed, was the container of all forms. And the only way to create this container was by creating no form. Or maybe God is beyond all forms, but a form is needed to access even this idea. Overwhelmed by these thoughts, the sculptor left the stone as it was and bowed before it. This was the linga, the container of infinity, the form of the formless, the tangible that provokes insight into the intangible. The name was given to the god was Shiva, which means the pure one, purifier of all forms. Shiva means that which is transcendent. Shiva means God who cannot be contained by space or time. God who needs no form.